You've got your papers.
Takes time and doesn't think she has to work. She no longer needs.
He's a bit of a Beatles man, this one. He's a bit of an expert. Mm-hmm. I just explained to our new rapper friend. What's your name, man?
I don't rap personally, I'm a saxophonist.
Yeah,
really? You play saxophone?
Yeah, I'm a guitar player.
Too bloody loud. Too bloody loud for now.
Too loud for that. Good to say it though. Good to express it.
Yeah.
For once, you've got a good excuse.
Are we still recording? And for, yeah, we are.
Some forever.
Yeah. Oh, we've had a good night. We've been in the old park down the road, a jamming session. Telling John. Yeah, good place. You should come down there.
But lovers and friends are still some are dead and some are
it's every 2 weeks. It's just so a couple of Fridays from now. Please come back. Cigarette papers that we need.
Yes, this is a short.
It's almost Elizabethan. Skin.
No, right next to the light.
You know I won't stop. Just think about them.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Those ones. No. Very good. Yes. I'll let you off. No, we had a great time.
Comes the solo.
And this is all the what you need to put in inside.
No, I don't. I'm good. Is that just weed dust?
Yes, weed.
He plays the Beatles very beautifully. Very honestly.
Yeah, man.
You do it well.
That's why they call me the fifth Beatle.
All these friends and lovers in the moment.
Boy,
but lovers and friends are still chemical. Some are dead and some are living. My love.
Some rapping with it, with the tune.
Then you can start to
This is the new album. The EP.
2 3 go.
Jude, I was chatting to you the other day, and I say, hey, yo, Jude, what you saying? You good, babe? Yes. Alright, Jude. Alright, see you later. So I see her the next day, and she's walking her dog, and I'm like, Jude, you left your cigarettes at the fucking mall. Cause your dog was misbehaving.
Many times you feel the pain, hey, Jude.
Did you know?
And then Jude,
I was like, yo, why did you ask me more?
Just off the leash. And I was like, yo, Jude, why did you ask
me? Na 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 na. Hey Jude, don't let me down. Found her now going good. Remember the layer of your skin. Then you begin to make it through. Let it out and let it in. Made you begin. You're waiting for someone to perform.
Don't you know that it's just you, hey Jude, Jude. The movement you need is on your shoulder. Na 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 na.
Hey Jude, you left your dog at the park the other day.
Hey Jude, don't let me down.
That'd be very nice.
You have found her, now go and get her. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. So let it out and let it in. Hey Jude, you're waiting for someone to perform with. Don't you know this is you? Jude, don't let me down.
Jude,
you have found another and get it. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better, 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 better.
Julian and the New Year's. Julian and I, we're so good friends.
Na 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 na.
Just before my Harry's wedding,
I told you that I was
Would you like to hear it? The UK is a lovely country. We either have, when you come into the country, you have two choices: either free speech or B, fuck the Queen.
Well, it chance would be fighting.
It's a joke because it's illegal to say fuck the Queen, but they have laws that go free speech are obviously above that. So that's the joke. You could say either you have free speech or fuck, or
I'd turn it around and say, would the Queen be a good fuck? Oh, there's a debate.
God save the Queen. Yeah, she ain't no human being. She made you a mole.
That's an eat your cunnilingus.
God save her.
Eat your cunnilingus.
Oh my god. That's funny. That's hilarious. Well, we got a lighter.
Thank you.
I was a punk rock star when I was 16 years old.
Have you?
15 years old.
You know.
1982.
You know the ball, Mama. Now go on. It's actually a brilliant poster as well.
The silver one is not to be
Bond. Yes. Bond lighter.
Yeah.
Name is Bond.
Bond. Color Lincoln.
Vagabond.
The Vagabond. What kind of fucking super agent are you? He's not the Messiah, he's a very fucking naughty boy.
You know, do you want to hear my MI5 impression? It goes up. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Latest Bond theme tune.
Oh, nice.
Your love, tell me you, are you
Krishna?
That Krishna. You know to what to do. It's possible, yes, but it's true.
But it's
lost on 1967.
How could we deny
it?
My brain's too slow, I can't do the rap thing.
The rap is just double
slow. I'm 60 fucking years old, I can't do the rap.
It's a bit more like.
But it's just, it's constant open your stream. Love. It's just modern poetry. I mean, you know, I was thinking.
Does your life fuck?
It's
your love.
Modern poetry is rap. Big stats.
Got Saul Williams to thank for that one.
Saul
Williams.
Thing that you know.
Still, regardless, I think this is a it's burning fire, but it needs a little bit
but
more. The odd fire. Thank you.
I'm sure that you know what to do.
Well, we're convinced that you know.
Jim Morrison.
Sure that you know what to do.
Lovely. Nice tunes,
you
man.
Love
oh, bloody hell. Yeah, okay, that's fine.
I'm
gonna have to read all this.
Call it meritocracy.
Hey,
it's not about aristocracy or anarchy. It's about meritocracy. Let the baker bake the bread, make the brick maker make the bricks.
This is London. We look. Smell that.
Finally got it together.
Smell that. Yeah.
I don't smell anything.
No, because what's it's a that? Tiny bud. Look.
Made in London?
Oh, sweet, yeah.
It's yeah, nice. But you just, it's compressed. It's not made in London, it's just compressed weed. So you just got to grind it up. If you don't have a grinder.
I have a grinder there.
Yeah, it's fine. I've got a grinder too, it's fine.
We've got the polo.
Just, what are we doing with that joint?
Yeah, I've got that.
You got it. I thought you just dropped it and annihilated it.